What's going on, people? This is Boston Strong. Today I am filling in for Field Mouse. He has got some stuff going on, so he asked me if I could post a video on the channel to fill in the slot so he wouldn't leave you guys hanging. And I am doing that for him today. Apparently, you know, his grandfather's sick and he's going up there to visit him and see what's going on. So my prayers are with him, man. I hope everything works out and a speedy recovery for your grandfather. And today, what we are going to be seeing here is some Black Ops 2 in the background, just playing some Domination, fooling around. It's hardcore Domination because that's the only kind of game type I like to play. I used to be a core player, but the hit markers and everything just got really irritating for me, so I switched over to hardcore, and I enjoy it a lot more. Anyways, what I want to talk about in this commentary today is about trust and loyalty to a certain group of people that you have been with for a long time, or just for people that support you in any way at all. I mean, those are the people that I, in my opinion, think that you should be loyal to. The people that have stood by you no matter what, you know, through the good times, the bad times. That's what you do if you're somebody's friend, or even if it's this YouTube thing. You know, I have a small group of friends here on YouTube. Field Mouse obviously is one of them. Mike Nice is another. King DJ Tar, and a couple of other people as well. But I think loyalty is a very, very big thing. It's a big factor, especially here in the YouTube community, because it's very hard to find a group of people that will be loyal to each other. Because what happens is, a lot of the time, you'll have people that will get a little bit bigger on YouTube, and then they start to drift off in a different direction, and they start to lose sight of who they were before, if you know what I'm saying. And it's happened in so many instances, and it's happened with people that I've known in the past, and you know, I've just seen it, and I've experienced it firsthand, and that's why I wanted to talk about it today. Loyalty can be shifted so easily today. That's why you got to be careful with who you trust and who you surround yourself with. And the type of person that I am, when I'm loyal to a certain group of people or whatever the case may be, I like to keep it that way. You know, I stick by that person whether they're right, whether they're wrong, and that's just the way it is, and it stays that way. You know, unless that person crosses me, then that's when it will change. But I think it's something that's really starting to die out. Loyalty is not really, it's not around much anymore, and trust is definitely another thing that a lot of people don't have anymore, and a lot of people don't trust other people because of that. And I think it's sad, and I think if people worked together a little bit more and supported each other a little bit more and stuck with the loyalty thing and the loyalty part of it, I mean, people could be so much more successful if that's how it was. And going back to my other point about when people get a little bit bigger on YouTube and the loyalty starts to like shift directions, what I mean by that is they start to get a little bit bigger, so they start to feel better about themselves, and then their head blows up a little bit, and then they just stop talking to the people that they were once really close with because they feel like, well, I have to move to another group. I have to move to a group of people that have higher subscribers in order to fit in now, and I can't be talking to those people that are lower than me anymore because it just doesn't fit who I am. And those are the people that, you know, tend to screw other people over and break loyalties and betray people's trust. And it just happens so much now, and it's just something I wanted to touch on today, and I wanted to see if there's a lot of other people out there that feel the same thing that I do. If you have the same opinions, leave it down in the comment section. I'd like to see those. And definitely throw a thumbs up on this video to support Field Mouse, help his channel grow, and also to show me some support for the video. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did enjoy it, I'm sure there will be a link to my channel in the description. You guys can come and check me out. And that's all I got for today, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, again, don't forget to drop a like, and hopefully I'll see you guys over there. Peace out.
job done.